Hey guys, Jeff here from JB Customs. So I'm doing a remote for 2002 to 2006 Toyota Camry, Australian model, and I've used key DIY. What we need to do is key in the ignition from off to on three times, leaving it in the on position. So let's go in one, two, three, and then there we go. You see the indicators flashed there. So it's key in the ignition. Let's try that again. Okay, open the door. Okay, key in the ignition, and then from off to on three times, leaving it in on the third time in the on position. One, two, three, leave it in the on position, and then press button on the remote, lights flashed, we'll just do, that's it. Okay, so that's it, all programmed in. Everything else is the same. Toyota blade, same transponder. Obviously I use the super chips for the transponders, but that's it guys, nice and easy. Please don't forget to subscribe, give us a big thumbs up if you like this video, and please let us know if there's any other videos you would like to see, and I'll see if I can get them sorted out. Thanks again guys, bye bye.